This video shows the MQTT protocol in action between an ESP8266 and a Raspberry Pi board. The ESP8266 is publishing temperature and humidity readings every 10 seconds. The Raspberry Pi is running a Python web server created with Flask that receives those readings and updates the web page instantly using Socket.io, so you don't have to refresh the page. Click the link below this video to learn more about this project and to download all the source code. Thanks for watching.